time. I want y'all to get extra loud. One more time. Are you guys ready to have a good time today? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. My name is GT. I'm going to be your MC for today's game. But right now, I want to make sure everybody's building nice and warmed up. So I'm going to bring the world's most famous mascot out. Everybody make some noise for Globy!
Champion, everybody give it up for Jada!
here. Don't you have a prize for the new champ? We have to get you a new jersey with a one on it since you got your first loss. Hey, man, what is that? Get back over here. Get back over here. Don't you have something more official? Something more official for the winner? All right, it looks like it's an official Harlem Globetrotter wristband. Everybody, give it up one more time for Jamie. Hey, no, man, come on, be a good sport, be a good sport. All right, so you did a little clap. All right, we played musical chairs, got the kids involved. What do you want to do next? Okay, all right, a little bit of dancing. All right, what do you want to do? You want to dance or who should we make dance? You want the people here to dance. All right, how about this? Why don't we break out those contestants that we picked earlier? Were they over here? All right, now let me let everybody in on a little secret. We picked out a couple of contestants, but we didn't tell them what we were doing. We're about to have a dance contest. They're just now finding out. So we have you guys come out here on the court. All right, so we have our four contestants. We're gonna play those for the music. Each one of our contestants is gonna do a little dance, and at the end of this, you all will vote and decide which one of our contestants is the winner. All right, we're gonna start over here with contestant number one. Hit the music. That's you, man. So
let's get it. Yeah. Look at that.
All right, Chloe, we saw what they can do, but I think the crowd wants to see what you